Hi guys, we're already preparing. The party is at 6. It's already 4:30-ish. Dapat mahuman na may before 5. We're just using Ever Organics nga vitamin C nga sheet mask. We try to do this twice a week.
Guys, to feel special tonight.
The reason why we're making that milestone is all because of each and every one of you. So thank you so much. So let's close our eyes and then put ourselves in the presence of the Lord. Nahumanrag 2 hours ang party, pero 4 hours na dapat na mo girent ang place. So, yeah. Nanguli na ang uban and kami, we're back in the room. We're going to be here until tomorrow, 12 p.m.
I've been thinking about the choices I have made and doubt the life I've chosen for myself. I wonder how it would pan out if I stuck to the status quo and stayed in England. Never know, but when I see my friends, I see them with this golden glow. It seems they can touch the rainbow.
Hi guys, nana sila sa pool area. Nibalik ako sa room to do my skincare and then I'll join them rapport. I'm actually still on cloud 9 because last night I was awarded employee of the year. And I would be lying if I say na I didn't expect it because I did. And I know that I deserve it because I worked hard for it and I sacrificed a lot for it. And wala, it always feels good to see na your hard work is paying off and your hard work is being acknowledged. It was really my main goal for this year. When the year started, I told myself na I want to be Employee of the Year again because I was also Employee of the Year last year, 2020. So I wanted a back-to-back. And yeah, I'm so happy that I got it. And hopefully, next year would be a three-peat.
Oh, wouldn't that be nice if that was me? If I'd stayed in my city,